Virginia company needed money. They used methods like prize lotteries. Women investors sent in their cash. Jamestown colony sprung up in a flash. Jamestown wouldn't survive without the help of women investors. Colony, America happened because of women investors. Jamestown wouldn't succeed without the help of women investors. Colonial America happened because of women investors. Catherine Hellebuyck and Greta Romney were two women who sent money overseas. Without investments from people like them, colonial America never might have been. Jamestown wouldn't succeed without the help of women investors. Colonial America happened because of women investors. Jamestown wouldn't succeed without the help of women investors. Colonial America happened because of women investors. Ambition and money in their hand. Women had the master plan. Jamestown wouldn't succeed without the help of women investors. Colonial America happened because of women investors. Jamestown wouldn't succeed without the help of women investors. Colonial America happened because of women investors.